I am about to do something very stupid.
Got into a really stupid argument about what would happen if I put 2 9-volt batteries together with somebody, and I'm pretty sure it would be a pretty bad thing to do, so I decided, why don't I test that? I mean, my channel is called Stupidspin, right? So, I'm gonna go ahead and do that here.
It's just warm to the touch, that's all.